Good to see you back and safe.
I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too.
I'm rarely even this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore.
I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his parents' murder.
Oh, man. Poor Bruce.
Indeed. We never spoke of the court at home after that. Now, I wonder if he felt he could not tell me such things.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
Thank you.
Without that lab, Dr. Q's supply should be all but cut off.
Careful in there, Nightwing.
Belfry, looks like the freaks are buying some new tech from the regulators. Guessing it's for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
We can't trust them not to break the transaction. These guzzies don't know what they got. We're going to get them.
Night!
Looks like we got us a new dance partner!
That's how you keep Gotham safe. You just stay there, okay? You'd think they'd learn.
And that takes care of Dr. Q's distribution and sales. I should head back to the country. Give the others an inspirational talk on how to stick into the competition.
Down if I were you.
I'm screwing about!
You want to tell Nightwing, right?
All right! This is what I know.
Appreciate the tip.
About time you showed up.
Nightwing, at your service. And you are?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
Nice to meet you, Madame Palomares. Your message said you had some information.
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Good name. What do you watch?
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Yeah, Gotham's got a whole orchard.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips. To help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
So you're the eyes and ears out here. We can work with that. Especially if Batman vouched for you.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together.
You're gonna take years off my life like that. So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
I'm afraid you're stuck with me now.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
How is Leslie? It's been forever.
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here, for both of us.
This city does not like to let you sleep.
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Then I won't be a stranger. Doctor's orders.
And he just turned into clay. Crap. Belfry, looks like Clayface is back in town.
Wait, isn't he dead?
And this means we have to grab more of the clay, doesn't it?
Help! Please, help!
Clayface, what happened to you? Definitely need more of this.
I need help!
Clayface, that you, buddy?
Thanks for that!
Just to be sure, I think I'll need even more clay.
Good luck, stranger.
Huh.
Can you hear me, Clayface?
Face!
I'll need some more of this clay. You okay, Clayface? You don't look good.
Thanks!
That's gotta be enough. Hey, Belfry, I got some of that weird clay for you to look at.
Exciting! I can't wait to take a look.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
It was a time, I'll say that. What's all this about, Cobblepot?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
No way. I'd make a hell of a bartender, but the only thing dirtier than your past is the money moving through here.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
If I'm translating this correctly, you want me to break your competitor's knees.
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
If you actually make good on that, I'll eat my mask. But okay.
Well, that's the spirit.
You better not be hiding any injuries, sir.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what'd we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
Well, what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Thank you. Damn! A man can't even get comfortable on his own roof with you around.
Over here! Madame Palomares said I'd be hearing from you. I'm Charlotte.
I swear, I've seen you before. Are you involved in anything related to charity or fundraising?
My wife and I donate to a number of charities around town. She's quite well off. I'm an artist, so I didn't exactly start out that way.
You already give Gotham a lot, then. Why'd you join the Watch?
I love my wife, but some of her friends... they live in a different world than the rest of us. They report the pettiest crimes and get away with far worse things themselves.
And the police probably won't hear it.
No. Before the Watch, the only other person I could talk to was Bruce Wayne. And now he's... Bruce told me I could use my connections to actually do some good for the city. Like he did with the Martha Wayne Foundation. And then somehow I found myself talking to Batman. And now you.
Happy to lend a hand. So what have you heard?
Till next time.
Scanners have picked up more traces of Clayface. The details are on the Bat computer.
I can't believe I missed them.